victory over sin and death. The devil is coming to reign as king of all. He's king over all the earth. The devil, God is king, but he's king over your disease. He's king over your sickness. He's king over your bad situation. Tell your neighbor, Jesus is in the house now. I've got to get out of here. But some of y'all don't want to go with me. But I came out to tell you that don't let the devil stop you from coming in his house. Because in his house is the glory. Glory to heaven. Say glory. Yeah. Come on and give him praise right there. He was there, amen. Amen. He was there, Lord. Scripture teaches that he was there. He was in the house. That the house was filled with people. But Jesus was in there. Take a name, but Jesus was in the house. And when Jesus comes to a place, whatever your problems are, whatever your burdens are, whatever your situation is, he's able to deliver you. Can I get a witness here? Talking to, but there's somebody that press your way. Somebody encourage you. You felt like giving up. You said, I'm gonna stay home. I'm tired. But you came to the church, and the glory of God was in the house now. Let's get on out here, Jay. Tell your neighbor, the devil is alive. Get up on your feet in here. Help me preach this thing. Tell the glory is in the room now. Because Jesus is in this house now. Go around your neighbor and say, neighbor, lift up your head. All you gates are being lifted up to everlasting doors. For the King of glory is coming. How do you know he's coming? Because I feel him in my hands. I feel him in my feet. I dare to shout glory. Shout glory. Oh, give God praise. Give God some more praise. Tell your neighbor he's coming. Tell your neighbor he's coming. My blessing is coming. My breakthrough is coming. My deliverance is coming. My joy is coming. My peace is coming. Say yes.
Keep you where you used to be. But if you learn how to lift your head is good for y'all. And she was complaining and going through. I said, can you out a single woman? Come on, sir. You done raised your children till they got grown. Show what they look bad at. But you raised them till they got grown. You just bought another house.
Thank you.
You looking at what you don't have instead of thanking God for what you do have. You need to do that. Unless you got money, if you got children, you ain't gonna be able to do what somebody who ain't got none can do. So why are you upset about that? Why don't you thank God for the fact that you got a roof over your head, your lights are on, you got food on the table, you got glitter on the table. Yo, somebody ought to praise the Lord, bro. He's in the house now. Somebody praise him now. I want everybody to get up to the altar, come up to this altar. I gotta tell you something.